Good afternoon, everybody. This is North Camp Prepper. And as you guys know, every year I do something with the kids at the orphanage. And I don't know what I was thinking this year. We're going to make paper this year and make Christmas cards. I thought that's not a good idea. So maybe we'll let them be Valentine's Day. I'll do that then. But for right now, we're going to make little coasters or Trivets or Trivets. I'm not sure how it's pronounced. I'm not cultured. They're coasters here. So we're going to make Christmas coasters, and we're just going to take some corkboard. These are pretty cheap. It's like $2 for four. I'm going to start doing this every year. And now, let me cut here and show you what you could do. There's so many different stones you can get. Beads here. Okay. And you can do whatever you want with that. I'm just doing Christmas colors with these. Red and green ones and white. You look at the video on the price. I don't remember what they were. I think they're $1 or $2. But they're in the video I just showed the clip. So that was the price. Now, I'm going to be using hot glue. But I'm using the high temp hot glue, which is 380 degrees. That should be just fine for this project. If you don't want to use hot glue or you want to use epoxy, that's fine. Silicone's good. I got another video where I'm going to do a doormat out there in the next day or two. And redo a custom one. That'll be done with the adhesive. But for the kids, we're going to use a hot glue gun. I got like 20 of these things, so I'm going to take it down there and they can share and do all that. It's not really that many kids, but still, I got extra. So it'll be easy for the adult kids to do this for Christmas, their own Christmas things. You could do designs, initials. They'll probably do initials in theirs. I'm going to go down and get a bunch of different type of rocks and let them figure out whatever they want to do on for Christmas. As well as, you know, the gift giving I'm going to do. But so I went ahead and painted the one side of this. Not the side that goes on the counter, because I don't want the paint to go over. But you could just easily leave it in neutral if you want. But I'm going to go ahead and put it on there, and we're going to set these out and just make a little Christmas color trivet so we can set things like your coffee pot on it, a table, or whatever you want. Anything hot to protect your tables with that. They're basically a coaster, and you can cut this any shape you want. You can cut it round, you can swallow for Coke or soda or glasses. But since these are a kind of dome shape on the top, I don't think I want to put a soda on there. I guess you could glue it upside down and make it flat, but that's not what I'm going to do today. So let me get my scissors. Here they are. Let me open the bag up. And, so let's lay out our stones. Make sure we have enough stones. Turn them all right side up. We'll just pop them with glue. And we'll put them on randomly. And like I said, if you want to make a design, that'd be very easy to do. You go ahead and write out the letters first. Maybe a Christmas tree. Maybe we'll do that. Let me go ahead and lay these out real quick, and then I'll glue them all down, and I'll be right back when I get ready to start gluing. I'll be right back. Okay, so it's all done. They're all glued on. It took a lot longer than I thought. A lot. It'd be better just to squirt some adhesive on there, some glue of some kind. And go ahead and do it that way, and smear it out, just a couple lines. It's been a lot quicker, a lot. So here it is, they're all glued on, as you can see. Feels kind of weird when they bump, but they're on. And now I can just set whatever, this is cold, but I can just set it on there without any problem. And there you go, that's just a quick project for the kids. And I didn't have enough green marble or green stones, but if you refer back to earlier in the video, there's a whole bunch of them, so you can pick whatever you want, design whatever you want. This is just my Christmas one. It's nice. And yeah, one word of warning, this went horribly bad. Don't store your paint next to your cooking spray. It won't go well. Trust me, I know. I gotta go clean the pan now. Alright, this is North Camp Prepper. Please rate, subscribe, and do some fun holiday crafts. Not everything's doom and gloom. Things like this is fun, and I enjoy doing crafts, so maybe on Thanksgiving I'll do the making paper one and making Valentine's cards. Instead of, you do Christmas cards if you want. Anyway, everybody have a great day. Let's jump out. Thanks.